young African-American basketball players stepping out and supporting the situation as well. So Michael can't get, you know, upstaged by those guys. He can't have Carmelo and Anthony and LeBron James and CP3 and those guys talking about stopping the violence, and yet still.